And now for this week's number one hit.
When you buy pirated CDs and cassettes, someone else pays for it. Music piracy finances terrorism.